Now, young Miles Pahalki has still to make his AFL debut, but I doubt if a lack of seniority or experience will save him when it comes to being on the receiving end of a one-minute grilling from Brody Smith. So let's find out how he copes, thanks to Revolution Roofing.
Welcome to the Victory Veranda Hot Seat. This week we're joined by Miles the Hulk Pahalki. Hulk, where were you born?
I was born in Mowi, out in Gippsland in Victoria.
AFL club growing up as a kid and favourite player?
I went to Port Adelaide and my favourite player was Chad Corns.
Interesting. So where's the Port Adelaide come from, being a Victorian?
I think I just like their jersey growing up.
Which teammate's most likely to take a selfie? I reckon your best little buddy could be this one.
Yeah, Jordan Gallucci takes a fair few selfies.
If you could be a professional at any other sport in the world?
A surfer, travel the world, go to the best beaches.
Fair enough. You do a bit of surfing?
No.
Bright or black boots, socks up or down?
I've worn both. I've worn bright and black. I'm wearing bright at the moment and I'm a mid-range sort of character.
First year at the club, the best and worst part of being an AFL footballer so far?
Found out pretty early that pre-season hurts.
Yep.
Best part is probably that Thursday you get off during pre-season.
And what did you do with your Thursdays? The pre-season, sleep all day?
Yeah, sleep all day.
And have you learnt to cook yet?
No.
Cooking with Huey?
I've cooked myself about three times. I don't think I've cooked for Huey yet.
Does Huey cook?
Yeah, Huey cooks.
Is he any good or is he chance of throwing
him on the bus here? He's got about four different dishes that he does and he just rotates them weekly.
Yeah. Any good or?
Not too bad.
All right, thanks for joining us, Hulk.
No worries, mate.